genius. Absolute genius.
Goodness, that's an artist at work.
Well, we are in the presence of greatness, and this is just unbelievable.
How do you describe the next one from Federer? Out of this world.
About the movement, the preparation for Federer. Look at how easily he gets to the backhand. He runs down, plays great defense, but then when he gets an opportunity to step into a ball, gets there in time, the racket's back, he threads the needle. And that's genius.
Magical forehand from Federer.
Sometimes you just watch Federer play. Just watch him. Don't even watch anybody else. Just watch him. He plays almost perfectly. That is at the top 10.
Incredible. Only Roger Federer could produce a shot of this excellence.
Thank you. return to the final drop shot. Perfection.
Some defence from Federer to hang in there and then turning it into attack in the most delightful fashion.
Just a flash of brilliance from the racket of Roger Federer. The control on this backhand was beautiful to watch.
That's phenomenal. Absolutely brilliant. Turning defense into attack quite magnificently.
Touch of genius there at the end from Federer.